I would say it keeps changing. I think when I was younger, it was just about a need to be on stage and a need to sing and dance and act. And you know, as I get older now, it becomes about, as well, a tool for social justice, a tool for change, a tool to talk about issues that are important, a tool even just for people like me as a Black woman, as a Black queer woman, to be seen on stage, or for other people who need to be seen due to underrepresentation and marginalization. So yeah, I think many of us come into this world with many gifts, and it's important as a society that we recognize what those gifts are, and my gift is definitely as a storyteller.
Who did it?